Oh, and a knee to the face. Down with authority. Zack Ryder definitely tiring out there.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
Incredible! Ain't no stopping him now.
Look out, look out! This could be it!
With such authority.
There it is!
Zack Ryder turns it around.
Not so fast. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
A punishing strike.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to cap?
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Dangerous.
That was a big...
Action is on the move now.
Oh, jeez. Shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Whoa.
Gosh.
Whoa.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. Great takedown in the never-ending chess match as opponents jockey for position.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
Here's his chance to win this.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Here he goes.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. Connects with a counter.
Oof.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a
lot. Again!
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, what a boot.
That has got to be it. Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one. Oh, wow. Sami Zayn is a bloody mess.
Here we go a second time. Oh, Corey, he unloaded.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Thank you.
Another great night in store. Thanks for coming along. Amid the neon lights and desert beauty, we're coming to you live from Las Vegas.
Up next, we have singles action.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus Sami Zayn.
I can't wait.
Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada.
Oh, man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or official, we're rolling here.
Oh, what impact. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. Thank you.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
A well-placed strike.
Ooh.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Sami Zayn starting to struggle. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Authority. A sickening thud. Wow, he just slammed him with ease. Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's delivering an old-fashioned...
Oh, man!
Ouch.
Here's his chance to win this.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get him,
clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
In there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Oh, I think Sami Zayn was opened up a bit there.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Looking for the win. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, what a...
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Oh!
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
Settle the score.
Making his way to the ring, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Oh, man. There it is. And we have unofficially started here.
Yeah, this referee won't put up with too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
This could be all she... Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Showing off his vertical with that drop kick. He's trying to mangle his face here. The end may be near. His signature slam.
But did he go for it too early? I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Whoa! Hmm. What a ruthless onslaught to the back. And a savage clothesline. The shoulder's taking a beating here. Sami Zayn starting to struggle. Just a ruthless power bomb right there.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Well executed. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. That's perfectly placed, and how you land the big strike. Oh, man! Ouch. No doubt about that one. And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Got it. Is that one. What incredible impact. Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. Now there's the counter. This could be it. Oh, my right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
This one's over, guys.
Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one. Action is on the move now.
Oh. A powerful slam down onto the back. Devastation. It's over. It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over. Thank you.
Thanks for spending your time with us, folks.
And we're coming to you live from Baltimore, where these fans will love the WWE. With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
This is going to be awesome.
Let's see what he has to say. Wonder what's on his mind.
He ain't messing around.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it. Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah.
The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
Come on, ref.
Thank you.